Burning to avenge Guan Yu, Liu Bei's anger scorched the heavens, and Wu fell to him at Yilan. As a result, the world came to be divided between only Cao Cao and himself. But the disparity between them was massive, and it was clear to all that Liu Bei was at a significant disadvantage. Liu Bei did not hesitate against such overwhelming odds and advanced his army to Hanzhong. He was determined to defeat Cao Cao on the hallowed grounds of his ancestors and bring about a new age of peace. Zhao Yun felt inspired by the sense of determination that Liu Bei possessed.
As we face this battle today, I have no doubt we will win. I've discovered how weak I am, but I have found a vision that will not fade away. And here, you have all gathered to support me, despite knowing of this weakness.
My lord.
Ah, I am truly blessed by your faith. I swear to you this. My own life is not as important as this vision of mine.
Let us go, my lord. Let this battle be a beacon to all. Our vision will shine across the land.
Our fates will be decided on this land of Hanzhong. A new age is in our reach.
Sima Yi is certain to have laid traps. You must keep an eye on the enemy and advance with caution.
Rush the Shenyang camp from the southeastern cliffs. The elevated land gives you the advantage.
Look! The enemy is on the cliffs!
From the cliffs? I applaud you, Sima Yi. You are ingenuous in your use of men. I should strive to follow your example.
How could my beauty have fallen in such a way?
Another bullet to my spear! Another bullet to my spear! Another has fallen to my spear! Another has fallen to my spear!
You as well. Having such a weak husband must leave you unfulfilled, I would imagine.
There is none who can compare with my lord's wisdom and integrity. Not that you and your lord would know what that is.
You're doing great. I will try to live up to your example.
We must rouse ourselves for this fight!
We'll be right back. can't defeat me!
Run like the dog you are.
It has come time.
Do it!
A trap! Pull back! No! Go forward!
Fools! You are stuck? Do not worry. It will be over soon.
Enemy forces appeared behind us. Our rear flank is vulnerable to attack.
The cradle of the Han will not be held by traitors. As King of Han Zhao, I shall take it back.
Now!
We should all aspire to such greatness.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Another has fallen to my spear!
The chaos has ended. Thank you. My friends, I swear to bring charity back to this world.
I wield my spear in the name of justice.
You're making me commander?
My lord, there are many men here who are much more worthy than I am.
Those that you deem more worthy have all recommended you to lead. I find that I agree. I believe that you are the most worthy to be commander over all the forces of this land. I hope to create a world where weapons and armies are no longer needed. I regret that it is not yet that time. Strength is required to keep the peace. Zhao Yun, please take this position in loyalty to me. Use your spear to protect this land.
I will, my lord. I give you my word. I will serve the land as you command me, lord.
My spear is yours. Zhao Yun will risk his life to protect the land.